Told you all you needed to give me was the information.
I don't know anything.
I know you know where Wiseman is.
No, I just work here. I don't know anything.
Good.
Then you're useless, like all the others.
Thank you.
your boat gently down the stream.
What? Of course not. No. Hello? Yes, this is Mr. Wiseman. No, my refrigerator is not running. Idiots. Oh my gosh, this phone never stops ringing. Good God. Hello. Yes, this is Mr. Wiseman. Oh, okay. Well, sure. What would you like to be? What order are you placing? All right. Okay. And your total will be $339.58. Does that sound right?
$399.58, you said? Good. I found him.
There's someone here to see you.
Thank you. Send them right in.
I will.
Mr. Wiseman, we don't have time for questions. Take this. Take this to your house. Do not open it here. Do not open it here.
Who are you?
Wiseman. This tape is for your ears and your ears alone. If there's anyone else in the room, get rid of them. Now. Good. Mr. Wiseman, you probably don't remember much about your parents. Well, here to tell you that they were working on something before they died. Top secret government project. You were the key to unlocking what they were doing. We need your help. First, you must locate three individuals for us. The first one you'll locate is Captain McGregor. We'll give you the location and everything you need to know to find him. And once you find him, you'll know where to go from there. Mr. Wiseman, good luck.
Kids Camp is very near my heart. Boys and Girls Club, Habitat for Humanity. I mean, PETA, ASPCA, just animals and kids I love.
Captain McGregor.
I've reached my destination. Now, where's this Captain McGregor? It's Captain McGregor. Where else would I look besides the water? And so far, I don't see anybody.
I don't believe I can.
What are you doing here, boy?
I'm actually looking for, captain.
Captain who? There's a lot of captains around.
Well, I believe his name's Captain McGregor. They told me I could find him around here.
I found...
You're Captain McGregor?
Yes, sir. Why you hat?
Excuse me?
Why? No, don't judge me, boy. Don't judge me, boy.
Okay, take it. Cool it, man. Sir, is this your boat?
Yes. Yes, it's my September. September.
Really?
No, that's not a joke. I'll show you where my boat is. That Victorious over there. That's my boat.
Still, that is a mighty fine boat, Captain.
Sure is. I'm joking. See that thing beside the beer thing? That's my boat. Paddles.
I believe that's a dinghy.
Calling me a dinghy, boy. Don't insult me. I'm just joking with you.
I'm sorry.
I don't have a boat. They just
called
me captain.
Message sent me here, and you need help. Do you need help or something?
You found me. That's all that matters. The wind is blowing. That's all we need to
do. Is there a place where we could sit down and talk? You know, do you have a house?
This is my house. It's wood.
I'm starting to think that you're homeless.
I don't say stuff like that. We like to not talk about it.
Do you know who would give me a map like this and tell me to find Captain McGregor? Which is you?
No.
Well, I was told to find you, and now I've found
you. Well, let's see. What am I good for? The people at the bar like me a lot. That's where I got the name Captain
from.
Would
they know anything about this
map? You know what?
Map?
I don't know. Let's go. I love them. I love going over there. I can have more of what I like.
I'll buy you however many drinks you want.
I love them.
No, it's this way.
It's not this
way.
I'm going to do it. Come on. There's a storm coming.
I can't fit in the bathroom with you.
It's safe. I think it's used. I was safe. Come on. I'm floating. Oh, my button. Guys, don't go in there.
Come on, this way. What bar do you go to?
The Lucky Tavern.
Where is that? Can you point to it on the map?
I don't know how to use maps.
I thought you were a captain.
That's just what they call me at the bar.
Yeah, you said that. Well, where's the bar?
The bar is the Lake Tower. It's over now. These spectacles.
Where are you taking me?
To the bar! I love that place. The Lord Child. Love it. So nice.
Well, I don't see any buildings.
You gotta get through the green before you get there.
Are we there yet? Come on, man.
Hey! It's one of those mirages!
Talking about
over there. He dropped something.
Just shut up, man. Come on.
It's another map. You have no use of this, so...
Where'd the other one go?
Recognize any of these?
I don't know maps. You want it?
Where's the bar?
Over this grass. I mean green.
Why am I still with you?
Because you said you needed me.
But you know nothing.
I know the bar. It's so nice.
Do you make this trip every night?
You'll never remember. By the time I go back, I just... The bar... Bar... And the bar...
All right. Walk.
Oh, I don't remember that light.
Well, I'm not complaining. It is pitch black out and I have...
I'm tired.
We're in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, I know where we are. Hey!
Oh my god.
What do you think you're doing here? Do you know where you are?
I've not a clue. This idiot over here has been leading me around for the past 24 hours.
Hello there, sir. Good day to you.
He calls himself the captain.
That's what they call me at the bar.
I myself...
That's where we're going.
Shut it! You're in my land. Why are you here? And I don't care for excuses either.
It's the bar.
Bar?
It's a bar over there.
There hasn't been a bar over there in 17 years.
Do you have a place where we can stay for the night? I don't know. And I have no idea where we are.
Sure.
I carry no arm or...
That's obvious. You're an idiot. You look like you carry things.
Oh, I carry a lot of things you don't need.
I don't care. Yeah. Drop the gun.
You're not holding your gun. Why would you go and do that? It's... I use that in the Caspian War.
Caspian
All
War.
This frustration... Why did you have to bother me? I was happy with my boats, all my boats. I was so boaty.
I didn't want to bother you. This map and this voice. I don't know.
I want to sit down.
This isn't my home. So often.
I'm liking this ground.
Alright, since it seems obvious that you two are just two idiots who've wandered on, well, my land, I guess there's no harm in letting you go.
Thank you.
Going down the bar! That's the solution to this problem! Where's
the place we could stay for the night?
With some alcohol.
Well, nothing with alcohol, but if you look behind you, there's some place to stay.
Well, it seems we've found ourselves a chicken coop, my friend.
I'll pretend that there's alcohol. That'll be fun.
I hope you don't mind wild dogs.
Thank you. Time to wake up. Be quiet. Alright, I gave you one night's sleep. Now you gotta get out of here.
I wanna fix it. I mean, I didn't break anything.
Before we leave, can I ask you a question? We're looking for a man by the name of William Cervantes.
William Cervantes?
Yes.
Never heard of him. Alright, if you go this way, there should be a road down there that leads you off the property. Now, if you take a left after you reach 32 and go on to 64, you can go and find some sort of shelter. I don't care. As long as you're out of here. Go on. Go on.
You promised me, Bear.
Just fine, since you, well, relieved me of duty.
Still holding a grudge, eh?
If you could call it that.
Well, I'm here now.
So I assume you found
him? I did. And we found Mr. Weisman. Wasn't too difficult. It's easier to find people these days. But our sources tell us that they were here, in your land. Just let them get away. You didn't recognize Cat McGregor?
Oh no, I recognized him. He just didn't seem to recognize me.
Can't imagine he would. McGregor's gone a bit crazy with age.
Age? Now that's a good excuse.
Yeah, blames on the alcohol a lot, but he just wasn't able to hold up after the incident.
Well, he wasn't even supposed to be there.
Yeah, he was a good pilot. One of the best we had. We needed him. Twice back on. He doesn't know it yet. He doesn't remember much. But I'm here because I need you. I need you to help out on this mission. Pretty basic procedure, same thing as last time. I just need to make sure the mission fails.
So, just like last time?
Exactly like last time. So. Are you in?
Do I have a choice?
I never really understood in the end. So no. Not really.
The mission accepted.
Good. I knew you would. You have two choices. The first choice is to follow the two of them. Befriend them, get to know them. You know, tell them that you are William Cervantes. Which you are. Not sure what you're calling yourself nowadays, but let them know that you're there to help them. The other option is to stalk them. Secretly, quietly, not to be seen. And when the time comes, get on the ship and sabotage the mission. Both endings have the same outcome. It's just, whichever style you prefer.
Well, I don't think I introduced myself, My name is James Wolf Wiseman.
You know who I am.
You're the captain.
I'm the captain. But people do that to me, not the other way around. I'm Philip McGregor, pilot, or used to be pilot in the Caspian War back west.
Alright, is this true?
don't, boy, Boy, don't insult me. This is true. This is true. I got something here just for people who insult me. I don't want to shoot you.
I trust you, you see.
How goes the hunt, Mr. Cervantes?
You know it goes perfectly well.
Yeah, so you always have to pop in to make sure that you're following orders.
You know I will. So, what's the real reason you're here?
Had a bit of complications.
What complications exactly?
I'll try to explain it. But nothing we can't handle.
Yes, because we work so well together.
Glad you see it that way. You see, I think it's him.
What? Wait, you took care of him. You told me this.
Yeah. I oversaw his destruction personally. I don't know how he could have escaped.
The same way I did?
I still don't know how you escaped. But I'm just here to tell you to watch your back. If he is out there, well, you know more than I do that he's dangerous. Watch yourself. I can't have this fail.
Understood.
Let's keep on going. We don't have time. No. He had heard something. I don't hear anything. Let's keep on going. Oh, never mind. I heard a dog. Is that what you were talking about?
No, I thought... No.
Okay, I'm telling you. The dogs are vicious. I've had my run-in with dogs before.
I remember.
Kids, I'm home. Honey? I'm home. Where are you guys? Kids, where are you? Honey?
They're safe, for now.
What are you doing here? Why are you in my house? Where are my kids? Where's my wife?
I told you, they're safe. At the moment.
If you've done anything to them, don't try anything. Logan McCaffrey, you've got a nice place here. How do you know my name?
I know a lot about you. I know in third grade you fell out of that apple tree and broke both your legs, and kids called you Wheelie for about 6 months. And I know that when you were a little kid you had a dog named Scooter who died, but your family told you that he ran away. I also know that ever since you were 16, your friends and family have called you the Shield.
How do you know that?
I told you, I know a lot of things about you. But I'm not here to explain. I'm here to tell you something. Because of course you have a choice, as always. But if you ever want to see your family again, I think you'd better pay attention.
I'm listening.
There are two lost travelers on the way. They're looking for you. They don't know they're looking for you yet, but they will soon. They're looking for a man called the Shield. A well-skilled mechanic, if I remember. That's how you spent your life, isn't it? Fixing things, rebuilding things, making new things. But this next project is going to require all of your talents. So when they get here, I want you to take them to the old lumberyard, off on Route 367. You think you can do that?
I think I can work that up somehow.
Good. Now you're playing along. You're going to need to play along if you ever want to see your family again.
Where are they?
Patience. Patience. You'll see them soon enough.
Where'd he go?
It's two lone wanderers on the Shield. I gotta find them.
There's only one way out. Get out of my way.
Ah, at last.
We're through all.
Hey! Where are we? Is this where the bar is?
I already have a playground beside the bar. I love playgrounds. I remember when I was just a lad and I played on the playground.
You know what?
I've made my decision.
Do you know where we are?
We're at the playground. There's no, obviously. You know what? I got a good idea.
And what's that?
Play on the duck. That's a good idea.
All right, well. McGregor, look.
I can't see. Your hand is
Look,
on.
Look.
Hey!
He left us a hat this time, alright?
Let me see this. I have experience in the reading of hats. Let's see here. This hat. The only thing it says to me is Finnegan's Head Shop.
What are you talking about?
You have to examine the hat, and you will feel it inside of you.
It says that on the tag.
That's what I said, boy. I can read.
Well,
hats.
Where's Finnegan's Head Shop?
You know what? There was a Finnegan's Head Shop beside the bar! Let's go to the bar.
I'm starting to think that there is no bar.
Well, there's obviously a Finnegan's Head Shop.
I can't lie, the hat looks kind of good on you.
Oh, you think so?
Remember what you are, McGregor. Remember what you've done.
McGregor, what are you doing? Come on. Where'd the hat go?
It was the Mirage thing?
Lose a hat.
It was the Mirage thing. I don't lie. Hey!
Do you know this place?
It's the hat store beside the bar. I love this hat store.
Is this Finnegan's Head
Shop? Yes, yes, I love the bar. You know what?
Do you know the people here?
I'm the good old hat store. This didn't used to be here.
Yes?
Hello there!
Hi.
Is this Finnegan's Head Shop?
Yes.
I don't recognize him.
I apologize for my acquaintance. He's...
Don't understand.
Under the influence.
Don't understand. Well, I had a hat.
Uh-huh.
It was a hat that said this... place.
Finnegan's Head Shop.
Yes.
Yes, is that the hat?
It wasn't that hat.
Well, yeah, that doesn't look like one of our
it
hats.
It was a big top hat. It was this big.
Ah.
It was round.
He's looking for the shield. Follow us.
I can't believe it. You found it, Greg.
I told you I knew what I was doing. You know what? I'm really starting to remember this place. The good old hat store.
You said something about a shield? What is that?
Yeah, I did. Come on, follow me.
We'll be right back.
Beat up, boys. Don't be shy.
Food!
Oh, I like food.
Where are we?
This is my house, Logan McCaffrey. I'm a handyman of sorts. Now why are y'all seeking me out?
How did we get here?
Sorry, my apprentices are new.
Wait, the head shop?
That'll be the one.
I have no idea. I was working my job, normal job, boring job.
And I was going to the bar. That's just how everything works out. Someone's working, someone's drinking.
And then this man approached me when I was at my desk.
Who was this?
I had no idea. He wore dark glasses and was in a suit.
That's the Mirage! He's very funny.
And he talks to the Mirage ever since we've been seeing these. He's been appearing in random places.
Gotcha.
I have no clue. And then he led me to this Captain McGregor.
Captain McGregor! But they do that to me.
Yes.
Not the other way around.
This so-called Captain McGregor has been leading me around the last few days. And then, this man has appeared, and he gave us a map, looking, and he said to find, it said to find, William Cervantes. We haven't run across him yet.
Well, we did run across this guy that threatened to kill us.
That's true.
Who's that?
No clue.
No idea. He had long hair, that's all I remember.
And wild dogs. And then we ran across his town. He led us there.
And the bar's somewhere around here. We gotta find it.
And the man appeared again and placed a hat down. He figured out it was from Finnegan's head shop. We went there and voila.
My apprentices.
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah. Gets the best of people sometimes.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, chérie, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding
on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the back.
Let's settle this like men.
To me, it's what we do when we're bored. I feel the heat coming off of the blacktop, and it makes me want it more. Because I'm hyped up out of control. If it's a fight, I'm ready to go. I wouldn't put my money on the other guy if you know what I don't gotta know. One of us is going down. I'm not running.
Why are you working for him, Cervantes?
Who says I'm working for him? I'm gonna betray him the first chance I get.
That was delicious.
Well, I'm supposed to be taking off somewhere.
Okay.
Here we go again.
Hopefully it's to the bar.
Alright guys, let's get out of here.
Aw, oh, come on, are we walking again?
Hey, I know how to use one of these.
I really don't know if you want him driving or not.
I can do it.
Come on, guys. Get the hell out of here.
This is a very nice car.
Oh, the back seat. Oh.
Yeah, that's how you get it.
Alright guys, we're here.
What are we doing in that lumber yard?
I was told to bring you here.
You know what? I actually remember this place.
Come on, guys. Let's go.
I remember the wood.
That's a first, something besides the bar. Alright, let's check this place out.
You know what? I actually think I know where to go.
Do you know what's going on here?
I'll show you the way.
I was just told you.
Glad to see you all made it one piece. You've done your job well. How you feeling?
Who are you?
That's not important right now. What's important is that you've made it this far. We've been watching you, carefully, close. McGregor?
Yes, sir.
Do you remember who I am?
I remember this place.
Good. That information will be useful. Follow me.
Am I the only one that has no clue what's going on right now?
Who is this guy, my brother?
He's the Mirage.
I know he's the Mirage, but who is he? You said you knew him.
I just know the place. I said nothing.
All right, just... All right, we can take care of him right now. I'll go for his legs, you take care of the arms.
I don't want any funny business, boys. You listen to me. You follow my orders, or none of you are getting out of this alive. One step closer to finding out what happened to your parents, Wolf. I'll see you at the next stop.
Omen.
See you soon.
I really don't know.
I guess we'll find out.
To the bar!
Where are we going now?
Not a clue, man.
Wait. Let me see that thing.
The helmet?
Yes. Remember, I can read hats.
McGregor.
Seriously, man.
Wait.
McGregor, we did it again. Made it through. With you piloting and me watching the shots?
We just had everything the way it had to be.
Absolutely.
Ah, it's been a good day.
It's good to be here at the bar and relax.
You know how much I like the bar.
Bet we finally paid off on this place. This could be a nice house once we get everything settled.
Or we can go make a business out of it. Either way.
I don't know. Taking our nice personal thing and turn it into a profit? Not a big fan.
It's not so much a profit as the personal fulfillment.
Listen. When we get back from this next mission, we'll talk about it. How about that? You know, I'll run it by the missus. We'll get things straight. We'll see, okay?
It works.
All right.
Shake on the thought.
Let's just make it back in one piece, all right?
I'll guarantee you I'll fly you where you need to go.
That's all I need, McGregor.
That's all we've ever needed. I remember where the bar is!
Oh, what?
Let's go, real quick. We gotta get to the bar. I know where it is, guys. We've got to get to the bar.
All right, where's the bar?
I know where it is, just trust me. I understand everything now.
Is there something at the bar?
Yes!
Besides alcohol.
No, not alcohol. There's more. Just trust me, Wiseman.
McGregor.
We're here!
Wait, this is the dude's house. McGregor!
Okay!
I remember this place. I remember.
Where are... And Gregor, I really don't think we should be going in this man's...
No! No, it's okay. Well, I was right here.
I see a fridge.
This is just... a junked up house.
This baby milk.
Are you kidding me? Seriously. If this guy comes back home, pulls a gun on us.
What guy?
The man with the wild dogs. Long
hair. Hey! I remember you! Oh, it's a good dog. You were really small then. But now you've grown up. With arthritis, I'm sorry, old dog. It's okay. I have my flaws now, too, but it'll be okay.
Who is that, guys? Who is that guy that you were talking about? Remember his name?
I don't know. We came on his property. He threatened
William
us with a gun.
Cervantes. His name was William Cervantes.
We asked him if he knew William Cervantes. He didn't know him.
He was William Cervantes. That's all I can say. I know what I'm talking about. I remember this place. It was a long time ago. With me, James Wiseman.
Well, hold on. That's my dad.
I didn't know your father. Mr. James Wiseman. This was his house.
This?
Well, this was on the same property of the house. The house is right next door. He lived here with your mother. A good long while ago.
So you knew my mom too?
Yes, I did. As well as your father. We all went on this very important mission, but I can't seem to exactly remember what it was.
Wait. What happened after this mission?
I don't remember. The fact that, well, Cervantes still lives means that not all could have gone wrong. So
they died in this mission?
I have no idea. I know that I'm alive. I know that Cervantes is alive. That's all I can... I haven't seen Mr. Wiseman in forever.
Why would this guy Cervantes lie?
I really don't know. But... why does it matter? Let's just go. Let's do what we were meant to do.
What are we meant to do?
Let's just quit talking. Let's just go find this guy.
That's the way I work. I like you, man. I like you a lot. I can sense we're gonna have a very good friendship.
It's pretty dark out, guys. Where are we gonna sleep tonight?
Well, still got the chicken coop.
If we go there, I'll come on.
Are you guys kidding me?
Nope. It'll be.
You did say something about the wild dogs, though.
I don't hear any dogs.
Yeah, they're here.
found one inside the bar.
Well, that dog's pretty old. It won't hurt us. The chicken coop.
I thought you guys were kidding when you said chicken coop.
No, I don't kid. You should know that by now.
Sadly, we're not.
Crap. I call the chicken.
All right, guys.
Good night.
Yeah. Sleep well.
Can't sleep.
You seem tired, McGregor. Why don't you come with me for a bit?
Captain McGregor, welcome back.
It's good to be back.
It's been a long time since you've seen the inside of this hunk of bolts.
It has been a long time. It's not as pristine as it used to be.
No. We've done our best to rebuild it as best as the Wiseman's had it, and well,
we've had some budget cuts, haven't we?
No, not at all. They built it a certain way. Certain ways for certain purposes, and we just wanted to make sure that this thing could still complete those purposes.
The purpose is still the same as last time?
Absolutely. You know where you're going, right?
Of course!
We just need to make sure that this time, everyone makes it back in one piece.
And I'll be sure to do that.
Good. Good. Think you can pilot this thing as well as you used to?
I think I got the gist of it. You push some of these buttons, and everything happens the way I want it to.
Alright. I trust you, McGregor. Just stay focused this time. We can't have any more accidents. Can't have anything happen like the last time. If this one fails, it's game over. Wiseman, it's time for you to fulfill your destiny. Welcome.
Where am I?
Quick, throw these on. It'll keep you warm in a cold space.
Space? Where's McGregor? Where's Logan?
It's not the best equipment in the world, but you can keep this thing running.
I can do my best, but she'll hold up.
That'll be good. Your family's depending on you, McCaffrey. I know you won't fail.
I don't think I've forgotten.
Why won't my screen turn on? I'm hungry. I want to turn on the popcorn machine. Beep! Logan, I need you in the control room. We've got a technical issue.
Right here.
Oh, there you are. Can you turn on the popcorn machine? I'm hungry.
Would you rather me take all the power away from the critical modules like oxygen, or would you like the popcorn machine? I'm gonna go with oxygen.
No, McGregor. We need the popcorn.
Logan, what are you guys doing here?
Wiseman, where have you been?
Why are you wearing your helmet?
Yeah, we have air on the spaceship. He just hooked up the oxygen.
And now your computer. What are you guys doing here?
I'm here to help you fulfill the mission your parents couldn't 17 years ago.
I'm just here to make the ship run. So they were in space, and now I'm going into space.
We're all going into space. I'm taking you all to the planet Europa.
What's on Europa? Why are we going to Europa?
I really don't.
And what's this government agent, dude? Why is...
All I know is that I know how to fly. And I will get you to where you need to go. That's my role. His role is to fix everything I break. And the government agent's probably going to help you fulfill what you need to do. Everything will work out.
Cervantes, you're slacking. They're already on the ship.
Are they?
I take it you ran into him.
Yes.
Good. We'll make sure he doesn't escape us this time. Unless you've already taken care of it.
Well, I had to clean my legs very thoroughly.
Good. But we need to get you to the ship. We can't afford any more mistakes. Come on.
She packed my bags last night pre-flight.
Okay, guys. I'm getting everything launched up. Getting everything going.
And I'm gonna be high.
Okay, you guys ready?
Yeah, everything's good down here. Think we're ready for launch now.
That's always good to hear. Okay, anything else I'm forgetting? Gotta open up the fins.
It's lonely out of space. On such a time.
Okay, hold on everybody. Here we go.
What are you doing up there?
We just went through one of the rings of Saturn. There's a lot of big rocks.
Can you please try and steer clear of it? We got some problems down here.
I'll try. Oops.
These drops confirm a clean separation of two solid rocks. Endeavor's three main engines continuing to separate 37 million horsepower.
It's just my job.
I'll tell you what, Cervantes. You were responsible for my wife's death. You get me on that ship, and I'll stop chasing you. No more having to run. No more me trying to cut you down. You get me on that ship, and we're square. I'll contact you when the time's right. I can never forgive you, old friend. But you've done your part. I'll stop chasing you.
This ride's pretty smooth for
old bucket of bolts.
Does! It's a complete
copy of the old one you were on 17 years ago. That thing flew like an eagle. Then I used to fly in the Caspian War.
This is the log of Wolf Wiseman. We've been up here for quite some time now. I'm trying to figure out what we're doing up here. I'm not really sure. I haven't been able to discover what this mission is all about. But McGregor seems to know what he is doing, so I'll trust him. I'll follow him and see where he leads. It's beautiful up here in the vast regions of space. Some really nice views of things that will blow your mind. I just wish I could figure out what my parents were working on all those years ago. I guess I gotta keep staying the course. And well, I'll see what turns up.
Where are we even going, McGregor?
We're going to Europa!
Why are we going to Europa?
That's where the mission is, boy.
What is the mission?
I don't remember! It's been 17 years.
Looks like I've got some explaining to do.
Agent, what is this mission?
Wiseman.
Hello, McGregor.
I've been holding up well.
Wiseman?
The usual. How about you?
What are you talking about?
Wolf. This is your father.
My father died 17 years ago.
No.
This is that agent.
He didn't die.
You're my father.
Wolf.
17 years ago, your mother and I were on a top secret mission. They had discovered something that could possibly prove alien
Jack,
life.
How you doing down there?
So we headed out to the planet of Europa to try to find this missing artifact. This artifact that could help us advance our own civilization.
Ready for takeoff?
Sure. So we built the ship, and we head out to Europa to find this mystery artifact.
I'll at least fly you out of here in one piece.
Sounds good.
So we're going to Europa to recover this ancient artifact?
Yes. After we discovered this artifact, we realized that this could prove that there's other life out there in the universe. And we could use its technology to further our own. And so we rigged up the ship and headed out. And something went wrong. Something went very wrong. Cervantes.
Yes, my once trusted friend, William Cervantes, sabotaged the mission. Everything seemed to be going right. And all of a sudden...
Kathy?
And we were too late.
Wiseman!
Cervantes sabotaged the mission. And he killed your mother. McGregor and I made it to an escape pod. Cervantes made it to the other one. We landed. Since then, I've hunted Cervantes down. And I've done my best to protect you, hidden. McGregor, he went to drinking. Lost most of his memory. I'm sorry I wasn't there, McGregor. The Wolf. We need to complete this mission.
For all those who died.
There's an accident. We need you.
For all those who have fallen before us. We need to complete this mission. So that their death means something.
We have to make sure your mother didn't die in vain.
Hey guys, I'm looking for the agent. Where's my family?
Logan!
Artifact. Stop the agent.
Stop, Cervantes. Why is it?
You were good.
Seventeen years of waiting, and I had finally gotten to see my father. Things went wrong. I don't blame Logan. I'm just as mad at the agent he was. It was just nice to see him and know that he was still alive. I'm not as upset as I think I should be, because I didn't really know him. Was never there, so I just don't feel as sad as I think I should. At least I know what the mission is now, and he protected me like a good father. I've got to do it. I've got to complete it for all of them.
Hey, we've entered orbit around Europa. Now we just gotta enter a slow descent. Turn on the decelerators, or slowly glide down.
To the site?
Yep. Just gotta wait a few more minutes.
Everything's good down here, guys.
Okay, turn on the landing gear.
Alright, McGregor, I'm going planet side.
Gregor, I've been wandering around here for a while, and, I don't see anything.
That's okay, just keep looking. You seem to be heading in the right direction.
Yes, sir. Give me a reading, McGregor.
Looks like you should be standing right on top of it.
I found something. I'm not sure what it is, though.
You've done your part well, Wolf. You've brought us to the artifact, at last.
Why didn't you just come get this stupid thing yourself?
The artifact has a demachination device. If I were to touch it, it would destroy me instantly.
What do you mean, demachination?
Wolf, I am a cyborg created by the American government to retrieve this artifact. And to ensure that only America retrieves this artifact.
So, why didn't you just send me here in the first place? Why'd you have to take me on this wild goose chase with McGregor?
We needed a pilot. We needed someone who had been here before. McGregor. 17 years ago, he piloted your family here, to Europa. And so we needed him to remember. You see, after the incident, McGregor didn't hold up very well. He took to drinking. Drank away most of his memory. We needed to jumpstart his memory. We needed him to remember Europa and the mission. So we got you. You who would remind him of his father. So he led you to all those places. The broken down playground. The lumber yard. Even the supposed bar. All places that he had spent with your father. Your old family. So that he would remember.
and pilot you here to retrieve the artifact.
But Cervantes...
Cervantes was merely a tool. You see, once they got here, your parents realized the power this device could hold, unlocking new technologies to further advance our own. Well, they didn't feel the American government deserved that much. They didn't feel anyone deserved that much. And so they wanted to hide it, to get rid of it, to make sure that no one ever unlocked its power. And that is why I was created. I was created to steal the device and destroy your family. Yes, I killed your parents. Cervantes killed your mother. But it was because of me. He really didn't have a choice. You see, they wanted to hide it, make sure no one else got it. And so I had to kill them.
I plan to live up to what my parents started. No one will ever touch this device.
It's a long flight home, Wolf. Just try to make it back in one piece.
McGregor, I got it!
What?
We gotta get going soon. I think the agent's gonna try to sabotage the ship.
Okay, Wiseman. I need you to strap yourself in and we're ready for takeoff.
So you couldn't betray me yet again? You knew this was coming. You stole my friend's face.
You killed his wife.
I've waited 17 years for this.
This is the end for you.
We got some problems down here!
Here we go!
I'm sorry, Caffrey. Looks like we aren't going to get to see a family. I'm sorry, McCaffrey.
It's okay. Because you're coming with me.
No! Wiseman! I've lost all control of the spaceship! Get to the escape pod!
What about you?
It's okay, I can handle this!
Godspeed, McGregor.
I can't do anything. I lost all control of the spaceship. Wiseman got to the escape pod. Well, the captain always goes down with the ship.
Thank you.
This is Wolf Wiseman. I've been floating out here in the reaches of space for 6 months now, according to the screen reading. The escape pod is pretty cramped, and it's real lonely out here. There's been nothing to look forward to since the Endeavor exploded. It took down Captain McGregor, and I'm not sure what happened to Logan. Cervantes I found. Things just didn't go according to plan. The agent sabotaged the ship. I wish things could have turned out very different. Everyone is gone but me, but I have the artifact and I'll make sure the agent's mission will not be completed. The escape pod is a set on a course back to Earth. I hope for a nice return. I hope to find Logan's family. And tell his kids how brave their father was. Explain everything. I'll take care of him. I doubt if McGregor had anything, but I'll look. It's the least I could do for him. The agent can't. Gotta keep this artifact safe for government hands. I think I'll put it on my parents' grave, hide it in the helmet, and bury it where there with them. Their dreams. All that they strove for. I think I'll lie it there, with them at their gravestone. It's what they deserve. It's what they need. They need me to live on, so that all of those out there did not die in vain.
I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife.
out in space on such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Fact is cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand is just my job. I think it's